know, Zachary Dance is gonna be good. Love y'all.
All right. Whether the sophomores are here.
Thank you. Okay. Wayne County, and I love you, senior.
Organization of the juniors was on point, so I'm gonna go with the juniors. All right, and now we are going on to Ayara. Hello, my name is Nayara. I'm a part of the Freshman Student Council, and I want y'all to go crazy for the Catamount Cheerleaders! Participate, males and females, in the Catamount Cheerleading Competition. Look for signs outside of every classroom. Thank you. Next up is the celebration for Hispanic Heritage Month. Give it up for our peers! National Hispanic Heritage Month is the period from September 15th to October 15th in the United States, when people recognize the contributions of Hispanic and Latino Americans to the United States and celebrate their group's heritage and culture.
Hispanic Heritage Month also celebrates the long and important presence and contributions of Hispanic Americans and North Americans.
Cumbia is a type of music and dance that is popular throughout Latin America. It originated in Colombia from the cultural fusion of indigenous people, slaves brought from Africa in the Spanish. The dance is similar to la salsa. Celine Joseph, has been hard at work to learn la cumbia. Please welcome.
Look at that, you have to go, kill them all. Listen to it, look at that. Like CB doing magic.